Alright, so I'm gonna show you how to do a networked or replicated dodge roll, or essentially root motion replication, because that's the same thing no matter what kind of animation you use it for. But basically I had some trouble getting this to work. This a dodge roll is fairly simple to do not networked, but I had some trouble replicating the root motion, so I'm gonna show you. So basically we have two types of rolls. Of course we have, so this one is actually not with root motion. This is a regular dodge roll, as you can see. Maybe you can see it, I will show you. So this one is actually also replicated, as you can see. And the thing here is that I can move during the dodge roll. I can like change direction while I do stuff, and I think I can. That's one feeling. That's one way to do it, and it serves its purpose. But for realism, I think you should not be able to actually switch directions while you're doing the roll. So with the root motion, you're actually not gonna be able to switch directions while you are doing the roll. So I'm gonna show you the different way to do that and how to replicate it, as I say. So here we have the replicated dodge roll, as you can see, and this is a root motion one, so I can't actually move now while I do the dodge roll. It doesn't matter how much I press my keys, it's not gonna move. It's gonna complete the animation in the same direction. And I like this feeling a lot more so. So basically the way to do it is, of course, you're gonna need an animation montage to actually, yeah, to get the animation. You're obviously gonna need an animation that has root motion, and then you're also gonna need to make an animation montage out of it. And once you have that, it's fairly easy actually. So I'm gonna show you how to actually do it. Let me just delete this. So let's see. Let's start with using the Alt key. Left Alt key is pressed. After that, we're gonna need to launch a custom event. Add custom event, it's called. Let's just call it Dodge Roll 2, because I have another one actually. Oh, okay, 3. Dodge Roll 3 in that case. And then we need to set it to run on server and also reliable. And then when we press the Alt key, we're gonna execute the event. So Dodge Roll 3. So we press the key, the event is called, and the event is run on the server. We want to check if it has authority. Switch has authority. Perfect. And this is what got me, or this is the thing that I had to, or that I didn't get when I did this the first time, is that what we want to do here is we want to make a rep notify. So let's do a dodge roll 3. Nope. Use dodge roll 3. Doesn't matter what you call it. So we are gonna set the dodge roll 3, and we wanna set it to a rep notify. And then inside the rep notify, we basically just wanna call the anim montage, play anim montage. And this is what I was talking about at the start. This is obviously your montage for your root motion animation. And I have it as rolled. And you can do this in all directions, obviously. And this here, what got me trouble was that I thought that this was gonna be working right now. But if we look at it, you can see that the dodge roll is actually working. It's not harder than that to make a dodge roll, but it's not replicated. and this gave me some trouble. But basically it's pretty easy. That's because when we use rep notify, it's not actually gonna be called unless we change the value. So we get the Dodgeroll 3, we set a not boolean, and also I got it to work with boolean. Maybe you can do it with other things as well, but I'm just gonna use a boolean. And so basically whenever we call this, we change the value for the Dodgeroll 3, because otherwise it will only be called once. For some reason, that's how rep notify works. So now that we changed the value for it, it should work with replication. Yeah, and it does. So basically you can see, and also we can watch the client do it as well. So the client, and it's working. And basically you can do this with all animations, obviously. I had some problem doing a climbing system a while ago, and this is how I ended up coming back and solving it as well. And you can see it works for attacks, so I did it. These attacks are called in the same way. So basically you can do it with a lot of things, and that's it, pretty easy.